Ginger erection and sexual health benefits. Ginger facts and history. Ginger root is the resin from the plants Ginger officinale. Ginger is a perennial plant that can be found in many countries around the world, including China, India, Southeast Asia, Mexico, West Africa, and the Caribbean. Although it's been used for over 5,000 years as a healing herb in Chinese and Indian medicine, it's also one of the most popular cooking spices in the world. The herb of passion. Known as the herb of passion, it was mentioned in the Kama Sutra, and Cleopatra was also reported to be a fan. Ginger is known as a warming herb, contains gingerol, a chemical that is related to capsaicin, which is found in peppers. The heat generated in the body after taking the herbs is similar to the body heat produced during sexual arousal, and this warming of the body increases sexual stimulation in the brain, which is reflected in a high state of sexual arousal. Increased blood flow to the penis. Ginger helps to increase the flow of blood around the body and to the genitals, and the herb has the same vacillating properties as ginkgo biloba and green tea to dilate the blood vessels so they're wider and able to carry more blood. Ginger inhibits the buildup of cortisol, which can cause weak erections or erectile dysfunction, and works to maintain healthy blood pressure and reduces cholesterol, which, if both are high, can reduce the flow of blood into the penis. Finally, the herb acts as an overall heart and circulatory and immune system tonic. Dosage. There is no recommended daily intake of ginger, but 4 grams of ginger per day through foods or supplementation is seen as a good amount to take. Side effects. There are no reported dangerous side effects from taking ginger, although, if taken to excess, ginger can cause heartburn, bloating, or an upset stomach. There is evidence that it can react negatively with some medications and can interact with blood-thinning medicines, but overall it's a herb which is safe and has numerous health-giving properties. In conclusion, ginger not only has the ability to help man cure erectile dysfunction and get harder erections, the herb also acts as a general body tonic, preventing numerous health problems and helping to cure and relieve the symptoms of many illnesses. It's a tasty herb and a great addition to anyone's diet for general and sexual health. If you don't like the taste, simply take it as a daily supplement, and you can find it in all the best herbal erection pills for men. Benefits of 7 days of honey and garlic on an empty stomach. Garlic is one of the most commonly used natural ingredients in cooking around the world. Its signature flavor combines well with other spices to enhance the flavor of countless dishes. But more than just being a great ally in the kitchen, garlic has been prized for centuries thanks to its ability to alleviate a variety of ailments. Its medicinal properties can be used to fight inflammation, chronic diseases, and infections. A lot of its benefits come from the content of allicin, an active compound that helps control high cholesterol levels, blood pressure, and other conditions related to the cardiovascular system. It's also used as a treatment for digestion problems, respiratory diseases, and fungal infections. In fact, thanks to its anti-inflammatory effects and antioxidant content, garlic is a great supplement to conventional treatments for arthritis, cancer, and diabetes. Nutrition experts recommend eating it raw to preserve all of its active ingredients. You can also prepare a remedy with honey, making the garlic easier to consume and enhancing all of its benefits. In the hopes that it will help improve your health and overall well-being, today we want to share all the benefits you'll get when you consume honey and garlic for 7 days straight. Find out more. 1. Improve mood circulation. The sulfur compounds in garlic, when combined with the benefits of honey, are very good for your circulatory system. Both act to prevent clotting, and they strengthen your veins to avoid disorders like thrombosis in varicose veins. 2. Lowers blood pressure. High blood pressure is a disease that can threaten your entire cardiovascular health. To control it naturally, try consuming honey and garlic on an empty stomach every day. 3. Controls bad cholesterol. The allicin that's released when you crush raw garlic can help cleanse your bloodstream, removing excess cholesterol. It's also a great way to keep your triglyceride levels at bay. 4. Reduces inflammation. Studies have shown that many of the chronic health disorders that people experience are related to imbalances in the body that cause inflammation. Both garlic and honey fight inflammation and act as natural painkillers to help with conditions like arthritis, fluid retention, and muscular disorders. 5. Strengthens the immune system. The antimicrobial and antifungal properties of honey and garlic are excellent for boosting your immune system. Both of them improve your body's defenses against viruses, bacteria, and any other type of pathogen. 6. Fights cough. Whether your cough comes from a bacterial infection or a virus, there's nothing better than a simple syrup made with honey and crushed garlic. It calms the irritation you feel and also acts as an expectorant to stimulate the removal of phlegm. 7. Speeds your recovery from colds and the flu. All cold and flu symptoms can be temporarily suspended with continuous consumption of this remedy. It helps fight viruses and stimulates your production of antibodies that are responsible for protecting your airways. How do you make this natural honey and garlic remedy? To gain all of the benefits we outlined above, make sure your garlic and honey are organic. It's easy to find cheap honey in the stores, but they're often poor in nutrients because they're not 100% natural or are made with added sugars. Ingredients: 1 cup of honey, 335 grams, 10 cloves of garlic, 1 glass jar with a lid. Preparation: chop the garlic clove into small pieces or press it using a garlic press. Pour the honey into the glass jar and stir in the garlic. Close the lid and store in a dark place for 1 week. After this time, you'll have a rich, healthy syrup. How to take it? Try a tablespoon before breakfast, either by itself or diluted in some warm water. Consume this every day for 7 days in a row, wait a couple of weeks, and repeat. Store the honey and garlic at room temperature so it doesn't begin to crystallize. Note that the effects of this remedy will vary from person to person depending on their day-to-day habits. Absolutely nothing will change if you continue to have a diet that's high in saturated fats, sugars, and other unhealthy foods. This is what happens to your body if you eat garlic and honey in an empty stomach for 7 days. M4A garlic is incredibly healthy, and people have become more aware of its powers. Producers take advantage of this and add garlic to almost everything. You can see garlic bread, garlic flavored chips, garlic spiced chicken, salad dressings, etc. But we completely understand this because garlic is one of the healthiest foods you will ever eat. It's been used since ancient times, and people have praised its beneficial effect. Ancient Egyptians have used it to boost their strength and productivity, and others used it to treat circulatory ailments and insect infestation. As explained in the Talmud from the 2nd century, garlic can be used in the treatment of parasites and other disorders. In ancient Greece, garlic was used to make people stronger and protect skin from poisons. Ancient Romans used it to boost their cardiovascular system, treat gastrointestinal disorders, and relieve joint issues. Japanese and Chinese used garlic to improve their respiratory and digestive function. Garlic had also been used in ancient India and early America. Health benefits. Science confirms that garlic is a superfood and one of the best remedies for common ailments. Here are some of the benefits provided by raw garlic: prevents the development of atherosclerosis, prevents heart attacks and coronary heart disease, lowers cholesterol levels, soothes bug stings, relieves cold symptoms and hay fever, treats fungal infections, relieves traveler's diarrhea, flushes out toxins, boosts immunity. Garlic is also beneficial in the treatment of diabetes, enlarged prostate, osteoarthritis. We give you the best way to use garlic in service of your health. Garlic and honey. Always eat your garlic raw, because he destroys allicin, and it's this compound that gives garlic its power. Crush and mince your garlic, let it rest for 15 minutes, and stir it into your food. Crushing and mincing boost the bioavailability of garlic, so investing in a high-quality garlic press is one of the smartest decisions you will ever make. Take your garlic and honey remedy to boost your immune system and bring your health to an optimal level. Ingredients: 2 to 3 raw garlic cloves, minced. 1 tablespoon raw honey. All you have to do is combine the ingredients together. Simple as that. Garlic flu tonic recipe. Garlic can also give you a hand in the treatment of colds and flu. Garlic tonic strengthens the immune system, and it packs several super healthy ingredients. Ingredients: 5 garlic cloves, minced. 1 tablespoon ginger, chopped. Raw, unpasteurized apple cider vinegar. 1 lemon, juiced. 1 red chilies, chopped. Preparation: first, get a fitting 350 to 500 milliliters mason jar. Add the ingredients in layers. Start with garlic, then go on with the chili peppers, ginger, and finish with lemon juice and apple cider vinegar. You should have some free space under the rim. Put the lid on and store the jar in your pantry. Use your remedy every day until your condition improves. You can also use it to prevent colds and flu.